showing you how to spruce up a plain wall in your home or office for spring. You will need an assortment of faux flowers, washi tape, and a pair of pliers. Trim each flower so that only about 1 to 2 inches of the stem is remaining. Then it's up to you to mix and match your washi tape and flowers however you would like. Make sure to take pictures of your newly revamped wall and tag @inspiredbythisblog. We may even regram our favorites. For other DIY projects for your wedding, home, and more each week, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. You can also follow along on our blog and Instagram for daily inspiration.